Hello everyone, and welcome back to Rune Factory, a fantasy harvest moon. Last time we played, we started our new adventure with our big house. What the? Oh, hello. We have people visiting us. Unexpectedly. Who is it? Sorry I came here unannounced. I heard someone new moved in. My daughter wanted to meet ya. What? Daddy, let's go home. It stinks here. Oh, really? Okay, let's head off. See you later! That was strange, and rude, and weird. Come on, stop doing that. Let's move on! Let's go! We have lots of things to do, maybe. First things first, there you go. Okay, first things first, as I said. Taking care of our farm. There you go. Was looking for the woods and I found some. So let's see how. What else? Well, what we can do today, really. But I already can see that the. Crap! That now I ate it. Didn't want to eat it. I wanted to play. Put it away. Can I pick up multiple ones? Maybe not. I don't think so. Okay, never mind then. I'm gonna go ahead and look for more of the special herbs. Right, let's see. We ate one of the medical ones, which was not a good idea. We have these two, which are kind of nice. And oh, nice, another one of those. Selling time. There you go. I always try to LR to open up my inventory, but that's not how it works. Come on, there you go. Put it out on your hand and throw it out. And it seems like the maximum amount that we can hold on to is 9 items at a time. As we can see here with our wood and our, well, the grass, but the grass we already, well, I sold just now, so that's fine. I guess what I could do then is. Now let's take them with me then. And you as well. Though I think. Let me see. I'm gonna put that one over there and this one like that. Okay, nice. Let's see what else we can do then today. I don't think it's gonna be a lot, but maybe there is. Maybe we can see if we can buy some more of the. More seeds, that could be nice. Let's see, isn't this the store? The pub's spring rabbit. That's the pub, okay. That's the inn and the armory, right? The smithy? Yep, the smithery. Okay. Wait, what is this? We can go to the right here. I don't think we went over here. Ooh. Nice, we found new things. Better to use, Seashell surprised you. It sure did. Who are you? I'm Sabrina. I run that side shack over there. My name is Raguna. Oh, you're the one Miss Cork held off. Yep. Don't worry. Miss isn't a bad person. Anyway, that mysterious shell over there is connected to other worlds. Apparently, you can exchange messages and items with people from those other worlds. But don't ask me how. I've never figured it out. If you want though, feel free to try it out. See you around. Well, it's not something that I can do, right? You must first save before transmitting. Save now? No. Oh no. Wait. Yay, seawater! I shouldn't be ordering my plans with that though. Oh, nice. Oh wait, what? Do you like fishing? I don't know how it works, but it sure looks fun. Do you have a rod? No, not yet. That's okay. You're welcome to use one of my old models. Really? Sure, here you go. Thank you. Yay, we got a new item. That was unexpected. And something that I might be... might do now. Cause... why not? We have nothing else to do today, really. But how does the fishing work? Do I need to click B? After a moment? Oh, yes. Oh, nice. We got a sardine. Let's put that one away then. Fishing again. Okay, nice. That's kind of awesome. We'll see how that one will go then. Oh, how much I will fish, really. And it seems to be a rather easy game as well, which is nice. Thankfully it's not as hard as some other fishing games. Or one where you have to... How do you say? Tap? Quickly tap your A button or B button or whatever. This one is just like one single tap and finish this. It's kinda nice. Oh wait, what the? Okay, I thought there was a kraken, but no, that's just a squid. Okay, good. Squid... should be delicious. And another one. Oh, yeah. Another squid. Though they... yep. Ooh, nice. They even cost differently. That's very nice. And I think I might even put the... put these items all the way over here, like this, instead of here. Because I don't think I'll be selling these ones that early on. Let's see. Yeah, and this one like this. But these one I will be selling afterwards. Even if I think I might find a one of the shops later on. And I think that's gonna be the last fish that I will fish for now. And afterwards we'll go see if we can find some of the shops that are open and make some trade, right? Should be a good idea. And we got another sardine, which is fine. It's not the best one to sell, but it's a good one. At least for the start. So let's see. Hello! What? You're gonna buy something? Nothing I want. So what are you doing here? Hahaha, just killing time. I can't idle about like you. You're getting in the way of my business. Get out of here. You never change, eh? Okay, I'm going. Oh, Mr. Neumann. Neumann. Are you going already? Yes, Nicholas. If I miss work, I'll get in trouble with your mom. But I wanted to go and play at the beach. We'll do that next time. Come over to my place when I don't have work. Yay! Wish the other ones would talk to me as well, because I have no idea where that guy is from. Hello. Who are you? I'm Raguna. And you are? Nicholas. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you, Nicholas. So, where are you from, Raguna? Actually, I don't remember. Right now, Miss is letting me stay on her farm. Really? Yes, really. I'm gonna play all day today. That's nice. That's what I'm planning on doing too. Please, come in. What can I do for you? I came to see what you have. Thanks. Don't just stand there. Buy something. What do you have? You have ice cones. You have... oh, ice cream. Pineapple juice. Turtle shell. Oh, okay. It could be useful for making stuff. Squid or sardine. I have some of these two as well. Can you buy them? Oh, wow. That's a good one. Is giving me so much money. It's pretty nice. I thought they were going to give me 50 or so, but no. Okay, now I gotta remember. Selling at her place is the best thing I can do. Now we are back up at 510. That's nice. No. Okay, good. I didn't waste my RP. Rune points, I guess? I have no idea what that could stand for, but I think it might stand for rune points. Let's see. Smithery! Hello! Someone there? Oi, I can't forge anything you want. No, Leo, I don't want a hoe. I want a sword. Sword, eh? So, what kind of sword do you want? A sword like Grimoire's sword. Grimoire's sword, eh? Well, it ain't easy to get. Get hold of. And even if you did, you wouldn't know what to do with it, eh? Can't say that before I even tried it out. I know. Without seeing you swing it, you got no experience and you're full of fancy ideas, gamish. Sound just like my dad. All you old fuddy duddies are the same. What? What did you say? Nothing, I'm off. Aye. The beginning, I had some trouble there, but... not seen ya before. I'm Leo, aye. What's your name, lad? My name is Raguna. Come over here if you ever need a hoe or sword forging, aye? Thanks, I will. You got business? Show me what you have. I wanna see. Ooh. You have a sword, you have a... type, sword 2. I guess the small, well, one-handed sword, two-handed swords, spear, hammer, battle axe, a shield. Ooh, nice. Topple attack, power attack. Expensive! I just never see the price. Why is this one so flipping expensive? I guess the first one I'll be getting is a broadsword. But still, it's expensive as shit. Wait, can I ask you to forge one? I might need to give him items for that, right? What do you need me to forge? If you're holding that now, I can't forge that. Put it in your backpack. A hoe, a sickle, a watering can. Hoe? You want me to forge a sheep, hoe? I'll take 2 pieces of iron, 600 gold in 2 days, is that okay? I'll pass. Okay, you can forge me new items then. That's nice. What else do you have? I want to see. You had the sickle, the watering can. The sickle is not one that we have, so that could be a nice one. A hammer, an axe, a rod. Ah, okay. Here I would need to ask for an axe or so. Okay, that's nice. So let's see. Where is the shop? Paris. Eh? Another event? Didn't we already have one event here? Okay, line those up here next. Okay. Rosetta, should I put these here? What? Daddy, those ones go here. How many times do I have to tell you? You'll be lost without me. There's no one tending to the store, I guess. But I guess they are tending over here. Hello. Great job plowing. You know, a sickle might come in handy. I have an old one if you can have. You receive a chip sickle. That should help you cut the weeds more easily. But that wasn't expected. I just got the sickle for free. Good day, stranger. You're not from these parts, are you? No, my name is Raguna. Pleasure to meet you. I'm Jean. If you need any supplies, feel free to have a look at my wares. Thank you. So, say, where are you staying at, Raguna? I'm renting a farm outside of town. Ho ho, it sounds like Miss has a hold of you. Is something the matter with her? No, of course not. Just a bit strange, that is all. Sometimes it's hard to figure out if she's being serious or just spacing out. I think I know what you mean. Come on in. Show me your wares. Thanks for coming. Spring seeds. So he's the one who sells me the seeds. That's nice. Potato, cucumber. Wait, cucumber. Can we grow? Yeah, that would be a nice one. We are pretty... we are commencing after all, so that's a good one. Farmer musk cabbage. Oh yeah, those ones are quite expensive. Planted in spring. Oh, these are flowers. Grazing green seed. Can be grown in any season except winter. Oh, that's grass, right? Okay, then. Oh, strawberry. Be nice to have that one as well. Cucumber or strawberry, which one should I go first? I'm gonna go for strawberries in this case. Should be could be a good one. So yeah, I'm gonna buy that one. And that's all that he has. Okay, that's nice. Okay then, thank you. And what about you, Rosetta? How's it going? Have you gotten used to the town yet? Not that used to. But let's go ahead and put the seeds that we just gotten. Plant them up. Oh, yeah. Plant them. Right over here. Hey. Nice. Now, time to water it all. Okay, never mind. Ignore the fact that I'm using seawater. Now I'm using regular water. Okay, nice. Because normally seawater is very bad for plants, if I'm not mistaken. Could be mistaken. I've been mistaken a lot of times lately. Oh. Yeah. Do I gain something from that? Nope, I don't gain anything from that. It's just good to get rid of it like this. Quickly! Okay, never mind. Let's go ahead and I'm gonna go fish some more, because that was pretty useful, getting that amount of money here and there. In other words, we might find we have to go look for other places where we could get some other stuff here, because how do I say? We could start. Oh, we've seen the other places where the what's it called? Where we couldn't go without a card, as they said. So I kind of want to see if I can go get those. That would be nice. For that, I might have to get a weapon first. So depending on how good my fishing goes, I could get some nice amount of money. And then afterwards, what else could I find? Or could I go to? I think it was the mayor that had the cards that you can get. At least that's what it said on the. Wait. Yeah, on the signs. Telling before. Always the. Like. The mayor. You can't go in here without this specific card or whatever. Signed the mayor. So yeah, I think it might be that the mayor gives us these. Specific cards, so that could be nice. And afterwards, come on, can I get some? That one's a mackerel. Okay, I thought that was another sardine, but I wanted to get some squids because those were expensive. Oh, not expensive, but those were quite nice. Not getting lucky with these. That's not good. But oh well, I might get better stuff afterwards. We'll see. Come on, come on. It's now noon, okay. I was looking down and was like, what the hell, already 0 o'clock? But they're working with the PM and AM system, so... that should be fine. And if I'm not mistaken, at night could be different kinds of fish again. So let's go sell the fish that we just gotten. I don't think it was... Level 1, level 1, level 3, level 3, and level 2. Oh, there you go. Not that big of a change between the two sprites, but... tiny bit. You can see a difference, at least. No, let me go here. Okay, nice. That's the mackerel, right? Yeah. It's not that much more expensive than the other ones. I only got like 200. That's okay for now, at least. Something I need to buy? Nope. Oh, come on, again. I always want to click B to run, but no, it's another one. Okay, then let's go. I think the mayor should be all the way over here. That's the rich people that just visited us, I think. And that should be the house of the mayor. Oh, it's the rich person that we saw as well. Ha 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 ha! I would like the festival involving food to be held at the Saint's Cockkyle home again this year. I hope there'll be grand affairs. Wait, was that the voice I gave him? Terrific. Work hard, think of how to get you can help the town develop. Of course I will miss the mayor. Okay, I have to go now. Father? Yes, Felicity? I wonder what I can do for the town. Thank you, Felicity. I'm always happy that you are thinking of our town. But for now, I want you to put your health first and get better, okay? I don't want you to overdo it. Okay, I got it. And I'm just like in front of the door, waiting for everyone to do their thing. This is our first meeting. My name is Godwin. I am the mayor of the town. Nice to meet you. My name is Raguna. Nice to meet you too, Mr. Mayor. Oh, you're the guy who came to miss this farm, eh? I would like to give you a big cordial welcome. Thank you very much. I hope you stay in the town for a long time. I am planning to. Oh, Raguna, what is it today? May I ask you about the passes? Ah, passes to towns, eh? I am the one who issues them. Since there are monsters in the cave, I don't issue passes to just anyone. I think you plowed and expanded your field quickly. As a rule, I issue passes when you plow about 100 squares. 100? How many have I done? I think I've done... But it's okay, that's nice to know though. If we plow 100 tiles, then he will let us go. Hello, Mist, how you doing? Oh, Raguna. Hey, Mist, I brought you a present. I'm afraid it's the radish seeds again. Oh, thank you very much, that's very nice. Sow them in a field, plowed by a hoe. Water them and you'll be able to ship them in 5 days. To ship, put crops in that shipping box and reset them from the store will pick them up once a day before 5 p.m. I explained this before, but the key to life on the farm is to earn money here. Okay, I got it. Don't forget to water your crops once a day. Nothing will grow if you don't. Okay, I gotta go now. Thank you. Well, good luck. Thank you very much. She may be a little strange, but she's not a bad, such a bad girl. Why are you saying such? She's not a bad girl. Oh yeah, you don't need to water the crops when it rains. It's a mild consolation when the weather is bad. Maybe not just a little. She is strange. That, okay. She is strange, yes, but she's not a bad girl. So let's go again and... Yay! Yay! And afterwards I'm gonna go to the inn again. Get some RP refilled. That should be alright. Please have enough for each... No, of course not. It's always the same. Whenever you try to get the... Or whenever you try to fill your farm, it always happens like that. But now I want to think. I want to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I've done 68 then. Okay, nice. Good to know. Let's go to the not the inn. Where is the? That's the church. Is this the? No, that is not. I'm different from my father. That way of thinking isn't gonna help you become a success, even if you go to the city. Okay, I got it. You're saying I'm naive. A man sees something true to the end before speaking of his dreams. What was that? Come on in. Oh, hey, Raguna. What can I do for you today? Show me your wares. Thank you for your patronage. Oh, you sell me food, animal food and some milk. Okay. That's fine. Oh yeah, he has his own farm, so I guess that's what he's selling. He's selling the stuff that he got from his own farm. I wanna see though... Another one. Okay, never mind. Oh, that's Neumann. Hi, come to buy any something? I'm looking for Nicholas. Did he come by here? No, I didn't see him today. Right, okay. Sorry to bother you. Sabrina! What is it? Oh, nothing. Well, come again if you need something. Yeah. Okay. Hey, never seen you before. The name is Neumann. Tame the monsters and you can get eggs from it. Why are you telling me that? My name is Raguna. I'm renting a farm here at the moment. Haha, you're the one that came to the fabled Mist place, eh? Nice to meet you. Oh yeah, the place of yours is cramped and falling apart, eh? Let me know if you ever need any home improvements. I'll make a home from that house. Oh, that's nice. Show me what you have. I wanna see. You have food, you have eggs, strawberries, oranges. And that's it. Okay. That's fine. But how much would it cost to upgrade my house? You gotta make your house bigger. It's the only way you'll be able to get a wife. You'll have to furnish it too. If you don't splunge on a big double bed, who would want to marry you? The old gold diggers here? What? Now I need 2,000 pieces of wood. It costs 200,000 gold. Okay, that's very far in the future. 200,000 gold? Oh, wow. Is that expensive? That's how much houses cost. Not right now. I see. Well, I guess it's not cheap. Yeah, it is not cheap. It's pretty expensive. Is this the one? Ah, okay. It opens in an hour. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Let's go back to his place then. I wanna see. How much would it cost to to build a hut. Your farm can hold up to 7 monster huts, Iruguna, and each hut can house up to 4 monsters. If that's still not enough, you can build rooms underneath the huts. You can build up to 2 underground floors per hut. You'll probably have a hard time getting that many monsters though. The monsters that you domesticate that can accompany you into caves and help you and help out with walk in the field. There you go. As for the price, you'll need 100 pieces of wood and 5 gold. Oh, that's okay. That's not that much. So, what will it be? You want to build a hut? Not ready yet. If you ever want one built, just say the word. Yeah, I think I will have to build one first. But for that, I will need a lot of wood. I only have like 18 at the moment, I need 100. You know what then? I'm gonna go collect some more wood. Let's go collect all the wood that we have in our farm here. Oh wait, yeah, no, I need the axe. That's how I get wood. These could be good for selling though, I could buy an axe with these. For those I also need a... some iron as well, now that I think about it. Yeah, well. We'll see how we can get some of that money. Or at least not money, but the huts and stuff like that. Cause we've gotten a lot of the items that we've gotten for free at the moment, which was very weird. But I guess in farming games, that's most of the times how you begin. That it's the people that give you items, or you start with X amount of items immediately. Oh, there you go. I just have enough for 4 times 9. So 36. That's a good amount of, for the beginning, I guess. Is there something else I want to do? Yep, there is. I want to go to the what's it called? Hot springs? Hello, I would like to take a bath. Thank you, I love it when people come to take a bath here. That'll be 10 gold, thank you. Enjoy your bath. Thank you, it's very nice. Let's take the bath. Ah, yes. Good and calming. And completely refreshed. Which means back to walking. We have around 32 fields to plow, if I'm not mistaken. So let's take out our hoe and start plowing. No, come on. Now I plowed the same field twice. And it's gonna take a while though, I think, right? So, might have to do... I wonder. Should I speed up some, sections? Some gameplay sections like these, where I'm just continuing to farm, or... should I just straight up... cut it, I'm not sure. Since I don't have money that want it, I can also ask for an opinion. I'll ask some opinions though. So if you ever, if you have some, I guess you could say recommendations on how you want me to do this, I'm gladly taking advice. No. How do you say that? I'm open for suggestions. If you guys want me to use to cut it, or if you want me to speed up some sections like this, or if you want me to just keep it all in and just continue talking like that, like I'm doing at the moment. Oh, what the? That scared me. Oh, but it's nice. We got next level up on farming, I guess. Have we gotten a level up? Or since we got a level up, does that mean we got a new skill or not? Let's see. One. Nope, we got nothing. That's fine though. It's not that we need the skills really. They're useful later on, but... ah, crap. Not for the moment. And I think this should be enough. So that we could get the... ah, crap, no, I ate it. What am I, a goat? Oh well, that's fine. At least I'm not eating that... okay, There you go. I didn't eat that piece of bread. Piece of rock, not bread. If that was bread, then I would be losing. Well, if I tried to eat that, I would be losing my my teeth. Hello, I plowed around 100 once, I think. I think it's okay to issue pesos to the case for the sake of the further development of our town. Thank you very much. Right, here's a cave to the Carmite Cave. However, there are also monsters in the dungeons. Take care, okay? You got a pass for the Carmite Cave. Oh, yeah. That's good. I'm gonna... Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go see if I can sleep again at the inn. Oh, not the inn, but the... I'd like to take a bath again. But it's best to bathe just once a day. Oh. Should I take a bath? Oh, I haven't paid yet. Ah, crap. Actually, I don't like taking baths so much. Xavier told me that he doesn't like baths either. Bathing is so sissy for wild guys like us. There's a difference between being wild and being dirty, you know. Really? Xavier didn't tell me that part. Yeah, taking a bath is important. If you have a big bath like that, I would take a bath every day. But oh well, that means that I can't walk on my farm and stuff like that for the day, I guess. What I could do is just start collecting stuff again. It seems like it's overflowing with things. I might even sell all the rocks and the wood that we get. Not sure. Because this will be useful when you get, well, it's not like in Harvest Moon where you can put your animals outside like that, because they go in and out of their huts. So you don't need to take that much care of them. They can't take care of themselves, really. If I'm not mistaken. Could be that I have a wrong memory. That hasn't... It's not so difficult to be that wrong in there. So you know what? Let's go take a sleep again. Yay! Taking a nap! Taking a nap! Go to bed! Shoo! Ah! Well, ready for the next day then. I think I might... If it goes on like this, then having 2 days per episode could be a good thing, right? I'm gonna sell all... Well, the things that I just gotten again. Isn't there like a... No, that one is a... I wonder if there is a quick slotting to the hands. Would have loved if there was. Oh well. Let's start watering our plants here. Come on, be enough. Nice, now I gotta go refill it though. Wait, can I? Yeah, okay, good. In this game, it's okay to have plants in the middle, because you can... Plants, normally you can go through them. It's not like in Harvest Moon or other where you literally can't pass through. In those cases, it's kind of... Ah, crap. So I can... My amount that I can water in one go is 12. Yeah, 12. Which is a nice number, I guess. Let's see then. There you go, that's half of our energy gone. The other half will be going to fishing again. Put that one away again. Is there something nice again? Doesn't seem like there is. I wish I had an axe. That would be nice. Let's see. Well, another thing that we could do is take our sickle. Because sickle, while it is a good tool to chop some weeds, it's also good for chopping some enemies. So let's go to the... Is this a common one? Carmite Cave. Unauthorized entry prohibited. Aha, but we are not prohibited, so we can go visit this. What is this? What's that? Just what I'm asking myself as well. Missed unauthorized personnel is not, is prohibited. Raguna, hey Mist. By the way, I didn't tell you, but there are monsters living in the cave. Be careful. Okay, thank you. Is that what you came to tell me? Yeah, I was worried about you. Thank you. By the way, what's that funny shaped thing? Never seen it before either. I wonder what it is. It kind of looks scary. It looks like it's where the monsters come out of. What? Using magic should be the only way to summon a monster. Well, I'll look into it. Okay, be careful. Don't worry, I'll be fine. By the way, Raguna, there's something I need to tell you. If you lose your HP in the cave, you will die. If you swing your sword or your hoe without any RP, you will lose HP. Keep that in mind, okay? Got it, I'll be careful. Okay, I'm out of here. Okay, good. Oh, I forgot, I wanted to give you this spellbook. A spellbook? Yeah, you know, to cast magic spells with. You can use the escape spell to instantly orb yourself out of the cave. It will bring you back to the entrance of the cave, that's right in this spot. Press the L and R, X button to prepare the spell, and then press the X button to cast it. Remember, using magic will deplete your RP, unless you cast escape, which doesn't use any RP. Wow, that's sweet. Hey, alright, see you. I received escape. Okay then. Can I attack it? Wow! Ow! Really? Seriously, mate? Eat this. It's a healing one. Yeah. Here you guys can see that there are some farms here as well. And they are pretty nicely laid there. It's like that's one perfect and that one's also perfect for the... Okay, never mind. This weapon is shit. What is this? Oh, it's the escape one. There you go. Where are the monsters? There you go. Ow. I just have to wait for him to stand back up so that I can knock him back out. Never mind, I'm dying. Fuck this shit. Holy shit, there is gold. Okay then, nope. Get out of here. Get out of my way. I want to go check stuff here out. Oh, I think I know what I need to do. I need a hammer or so to break those and not poisoned, really. Wait, you know what? Before I go all the way over there, I'm just gonna go ahead and nom 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 nom. There you go, not poisoned anymore. Just wanna... Ooh, hello there. Hello, Raguna. Today I have just the item for you. If you're planning on doing a little spelunking. It's a radar device. What is a radar device? It's a radar that detects metal. Especially tuned to respond to those mysterious devices. You mean those things that the monsters come out from? That's right, if you use this, it'll make a sound to notify you how many of those devices are on each level. Equip it with the B button and press the L and B button to set the radar. Then press the B button to hear the signal. The number of beeps indicates the number of devices on that level, so if it beeps 3 times, there are 3 devices. That's amazing. Thank you, designed it myself. That's got to cost a fortune though, I don't have much money. For this item you can pay me for it later, after all you couldn't really use it now. Really? Thanks. Consider it a special gesture for a special customer. I'm sure we'll be doing lots of business in the future. I hope so. Alright then, good luck. Now I got a radar device as well. That's fine! Okay, there are tons of metal right over there. What about the other stuff? I wanna see. What is this? Save, sure. I'm gonna save. Before I die. Could be useful. Since I am on the verge of dying. One small move and I'm dead. I just want to explore the cave for a bit. I have a ton of things though here. Ooh! Try again. I'm dead! I literally just died! Okay, I was not expecting them to shoot out their stinger. No. Don't sing. Continue. Sorry about that. Let's see. If I'm not mistaken, I went up, right? There was stuff here. I can't break down like that. So we'll just go down here. Okay, there's a poisoned again. Poisoned area again. And... aha, and you tripped me. Well, there's nothing else I can do. I'm dying. It's not good. But it's time going. Whoa, fuck this shit. Sorry for my language. But we almost died, so... wait, now that I think about it. What is this thing? Oh yeah, it's the strange radar thingy. That's fine. So let's fish. Can I fish here? Apparently I can. Nice. Oh, there is the wood thingy. I might be able to put my wood right over there without that it clutters my... oh, I got a boot. Can I put my wood in here? Woodshed. Cut branches and stumps and you'll find the wood stored in this shed. You need wood to expand your house and build a monster hut. So make sure you store enough wood. Can I also just literally put in wood, or does that not work? I don't think it worked. I think I wasted the wood here. Okay, that's... should that ride it with one? Before I went ahead and did all 9 of them inside? That would have been a bit smarter, I think. So let's see... you're at the shop, right? Oh, hello there. Really, Rosetta? So you came to hear of my heroic exploits? I don't want to hear your boring stories. Anyway, this is my home. What are you doing here? Well, we poets don't concern ourselves with details. Well, I reckon people who notice the details make for great poets, right? If you're no business, go home. You're even cuter when you're angry. Get out of here. Okay, I'm going. Don't make ladies angry, mate. It can be dangerous. Hello. Hey you, I heard you got a pass to Carmite Cave. I know it's a good to aim high, but try not to push yourself too hard. I'm almost dead. Technically, I've already died once, but I'm almost dead at the moment. I've gotten used to the town, and I want to sell some stuff here. Show me your wares. It doesn't matter. I just want to sell stuff. That stuff is this thing here. And I'm gonna sell also these over here. And then these. And then these. There you go. Should be nice. Antidote is useful. Especially since we just saw pretty good use of it. And got 900 money. Now I can buy myself a sword. I think that's what I will do as well. Yeah, and afterwards I'm going to buy some cucumber as well. Thanks for chopping. Not chopping, but shopping. Give me some cucumber. Cucumber? Yeah, 2 cucumber should be alright. These ones I'm going to be putting in the cave area. And now over here. Hey, my friend! You got business? Yay, I have business. Can I speak with you? You'll be needing a sword if you go to Carmite's cave. Yeah, got business here. I have a feeling like I'm changing my dialect all the time and that's annoying me. Show me the wares. I want to buy this one, because I don't have anything else for the moment. That's fine then. And... if I get the hammer... My back is bad for business. But I forged better than any of them young ones. Yeah, I got business here. What do you want me to forge? If you're holding that now, I can't forge that. Put it in your backpack. How much would a hammer cost? You don't have a hammer. How am I supposed to forge an hammer when you don't bring me one, eh? Oh, okay. Oh, where do I get one? Hello, Nicholas. Hey Raguna, how you doing? I'm doing okay, I guess, technically. I'm on the verge of death, but that doesn't stop me. Wait. Do you sell stuff? Oh yeah, you do sell stuff. You sell weapons. Okay, that's what he said. His back has been bad for a few months. You... Oh yeah, you're the... What's it called? The clinic. You look a little pale. Are you okay? What? I'm just a little tired, Lara. Dr. Edward. Yeah, you really do seem tired. Bring the mayor. Being the mayor must really take it out of you. Look after yourself, okay? Lara, fetch me the usual nutrition drink. Could you? Okay. Thanks to the Dr. Edward. You always help me out. Thankfully, I didn't call myself Edward, because otherwise that would be pretty weird quickly. And not just that, everyone in the town is thankful you came here. When I came to this town, I finally felt like my true self for the first time. I believe that it's very it's vital for us to live in harmony with the Earth. I'm the one who should be thankful. I'm so happy to hear that. Okay, that's it for today. Take care. He just leaves me behind while I'm stuck in the limbo here. But that's okay. We can... Wait, I don't think we've met Laura before, so let's go say hello to the both of them. I don't think... Yeah, Edward, you haven't seen either. I haven't seen you before in these around these parts. Are you a traveler? Yes, my name is Raguna. I'm Ed. I'm the town practitioner. If you're not feeling well, come see me right away. Okay. Hello, Laura. If you collapse in Carmite Cave, it will cost you your life. Please be careful. I know. I've died already. I still can't find a medicine to restore your memory. Sorry, I'm not being much help. It's been 1 day, or 2 days technically, but I'm alright. I can deal with my memory for myself, I think. Maybe. Hello, Raguna. What are you doing here? Are you ill? No, I'm pretty hurt though. Hello, Raguna. Can I see your medicine? I don't feel so well. Checkups cost 200 gold. Is that okay? No. Are you sure? Okay then. Hello. Can I see your medicine? What medicine do you have? You have normal medicine thing. You have antidotal herb. Oh, that one also heals yourself. That's nice. And that one. Oh, okay. It's a paralyzing heal. Okay. Dissolve seals and does that. Careful. Common cold. Instantly neutralizes poison marshes and other effects. Greeny fire instantly. Oh, improves crop quality. Must be used on seeds and only once per harvest. Ooh, that's nice. And formula A. if you use it, then 1 day will count as two. Kind of like that. That's fine. Well, here's some good stuff. We might be able to make it ourselves later on as well, so that could be nice. Don't you get fed up being surrounded by books all day? Books are a source of knowledge. I really do love my book. Perhaps you should read a book sometime. Ha ha ha. I use the cockadoodle as my alarm clock to get up early and start walking. I prefer it that way. Okay, sorry to disturb you, Russell. It was a nice distraction for me. Like I lost to procrastinate. Well, I would say I'm the same, but I'm the same. Welcome. I would like a book. I just had the book for you. Accessories? This book is a must-have if you want to craft accessories. It costs 6,000 gold. I don't have that money. Thank you, kindly though. Hello, I'm Tori. I work at the library. Oh, hi, I'm Raguna. Oh, so you're the one who came to Mrs. Farm? That's right. I thought so. Will you be in town long? I'm not sure yet, but I'm in no hurry to leave. I see, well, I look forward to seeing you around. Thanks. I don't think there's anything else here. So, let's go. Is there something else I want to do? Well, I want to go fishing, so that's alright. Let's go fishing. What is this? Oh, that's the... Do you... No, you don't sell any weapons. Where can I get the hammer, though? That's what I want. Have we been here yet? We've been here, but she wasn't there. Tabitha, are you there? These clothes that you handed me today really don't suit me. I'm sorry. A country girl like me always gets things wrong. Hehe. I know you're from the countryside, but you've been a mate here for many years. And you gotta get a bit street smart. Never mind. Life's hard in this town. Bianca, those clothes really suit you. They're so cute. Daddy praised me on my fashion sense. What? You're saying I have a strange sense of fashion? No, they look good on you. Hahaha, pretty cool, eh? Hehe. Madam, aren't you going to change your clothes? Those are fine for today, but you can pick something nice for me tomorrow. Something to suit my mood. Got it. I don't think that we've met with Tabitha before. Oh, they... You just stay in the middle of the stairs, okay. Raguna, you're heading off to the caves, aren't you? Yeah. If you can get along with the monsters in the caves, you can become friends with them. If you have this friendship glove, you can become friends with them. Use the B button to equip the glove and approach the monsters. And press the B button again to stroke the monster. Win it over and it may become your friend. But be careful. You may be attacked before you and you win the monster over. It's an amazing item. The way to get along with something without speaking it is through showing how you feel. Even if the monster hits you, you have to show it that you want to become to be friends. Okay, got it. You seem to know a lot about this, Tabitha. I know. You got a friendship glove. Remember that and this important fact. You need a monster hut to get along with monsters. Tell Mr. Camus and he will build you a monster hut. No matter how much you use the friendship glove, you won't befriend monsters without a monster hut. Thank you, that's a nice item that I got now. Like, it's gonna be not useful, but it will be crucial to us. And this one can be there. There you go. And what about you two? I don't think I've met you before. Hello, Jasper. My name is Jasper the Saint Cookil. Jasper the Saint what, Will? Not quite. Well, you can call me Jasper. It's tough to remember my whole name. Okay, Jasper it is. I'm the richest person in this town, and I'm also the gastronomist. My name is Raguna. I see. By the way, do you know where I can get hold of some tasty food? I'm always in search of new flavors. No, I don't. Sorry about that. Oh, you. You came to my place once, didn't you? My name is Raguna. I'm Bianca. I'll say this one now, if you want to talk to me seriously... If you want to talk seriously with me, you better clean your act up, okay? Okay. How about now? That dingy house of yours spoils the beauty of this town. Do something about it. What? You'll need wood to make improvements. Got an axe? No I don't. What? Typical. Tabitha is here. You called, madam? Go and get us an axe. As you so desire, madam. Nice. She's the one who gives us an axe. Who gives us the hammer? Here it is, madam. I'm gonna give you this. So you better work hard. Make the house nice, okay? You got a cheap axe. Oh, yeah. Which means I'm not going to be... Well, now I just stole all my axe. Are you planning on going to Carmite Cave? I wonder what delicacies are in there. My stomach rumbles just thinking of it. The rest doesn't seem like there are any other people here. Well, every house here is huge compared to the people that are really around here. I feel like you could have... The most houses you could just shrink down a bit and it would still be okay. Even if you don't have that much area around. Or inside at least. Hello, I issued you a pass. Use it to enter the caves, but take care. If you don't have a sword, I recommend you buy one at Leo's shop first before entering the caves. You could have told me that before, you know. I'm almost dead, but that's also my own fault, because I kind of did that. I thought I could use my sickle, but that one has no knockback. And against monsters, that wasn't good, as you guys saw it as well. I think this is the hot springs, so that's fine. And you, how about you? So you got a pass for the Carmen Cave, eh? Now it's a dangerous place, so be careful. Yeah, okay. Wait, aren't you the... What are you doing here? I want to live in a bigger town, but I don't know what I can do to help. Yeah, well. So I've come to buy with you? Something? May I speak with you? Come here, cave, eh? I went there many times looking for monsters. You're walking? You're a kid! Haha! What the? Come on, man! Don't be so condescending. Hello, Carmite. Chemist, not Carmite. Come on in, hi Ruguna, what can I do for you today? I'd like to talk. I heard you got a task to Carmite Cave. The whole town is talking about it. Yeah, they are. Hello, come on in. You're an amnesiac, Ruguna. Wow, this is the first time I've ever met someone who's lost his memory. Yeah, not many, thankfully. I've lost their memory. Let's see, can I find something else? I don't think at the church they will give me a hammer, right? Smart, you fools! Looks like you got a pass to Carmite Cave, eh? While you're there, remember that our thoughts are with you. Okay. Bit weird, but I can understand a bit. Maybe I need to talk with him, I know I already talked with him. But I still got the one thing I have to do, aye. Yep. Maybe there's someone upstairs that will give me the hammer. Nope. Seems like he lives alone. But yeah, there's a lot of stuff here. It's kinda nice. Let's go fishing then, I guess. Oh, hello, who are you? Hehe, isn't this round one great? That's a cute stone. Is that your treasure? Yep. My name's Cecilia. But everyone calls me Sissy. What's your name? My name's Ruguna, Cecilia. That's a nice name. It's nice to meet you. You know what? I'd like to collect all kinds of stones. If you find any good ones, give them to me, okay? Okay, sure. I'm gonna come here anyway, so to sell the fishes that I'm gonna be selling. So let's fish some more. Right? That's what we need to do. Well, not really need to do, but that's what I want to do. So that's what we're going to do. It's time to fish up all the enemies, all the fish here. In other words, we're gonna get some good amount of money. And I should be able to go back to the... Well, I will be going back to the springs afterwards. It could be that they also heal my HP, which could be nice. If not, then... how do I say this? Otherwise I'm gonna be very defensive in the cave again. Come on. Oh, there you go, finally. Got a sword in. Yep. But where could I get the hammer? Is this someone I haven't met yet before? Maybe Mist, but Mist already gave me so much, so I don't think that it's her. Sabrina gave me the rod. Rosette gave me the sickle, right? I feel like I'm missing someone. Tabitha gave me the glove, which was a very nice one. And then we had the rich girl, which gave me the axe. I feel like it's only the bachelorettes that give me items. I might be onto something there, but Felicity hasn't given us anything, and I think she's also one. I'll have to see. Maybe she gives me something when I am at her home. Could be. So, let's continue. Okay, good. I almost threw it away there. But... Ah, wait. Come on, give me more squids. I had... The first three that we got were like sardines... Sardine, squid, or something like that? That was pretty nice. Or was it sardine? But since then I've got no squids. Are they so rare? Well, I guess seeing that they give you 200 gold, yes, they are rare, I think. Okay then. Come on. Come on, fishies. There you go. And these ones are getting bigger as well, which is nice. These are getting more expensive. with their levels and stuff. Okay then, I think one more and that should be enough. Let's go! Power! Okay, that took a chunk of my RP away. Right? Oh well. There you go. Oh, nice! We got a squid. And it's 5 centimeters? If I'm not mistaken, the other ones that I got were like 6 and 7, so this one is going to be pretty cheap. Let's see. That one. Can I sell more? No, I don't have more. Okay. Yep, that one was pretty cheap. That's a level 1-1. Yeah, that's a shame. And it seems like, depending on their level, that's how much they will be times their X cost. If you see this one, it's level 4, and it's 20 times 4. Where is the mackerel? Yeah. So that is my theory for now, which could be a good theory, could be a wrong theory. We'll have to see. But for now, let's sell all of these. And that should be alright. Do you have something you want to talk about? Are you going out to the Kame Cave? I don't believe it. What do the caves have that the ocean doesn't? Monsters? Something dangerous? Farmland? Many things. But I'm visiting the cave as well. Not the cave. The oceans as well, so it's not like I'm not doing that one. Let's see. Have I gone to the inn yet? Hello. You got a pass to the Kame Cave? Now listen up and listen good. Those caves are dangerous. I know. Don't you go forgetting that. How's your field coming along? It's going pretty well. But I guess I might have missed someone here. I wonder what kind of adventures I've made in Carmite Cave. I traveled the world and came back to this town, and I feel like I gotta spread the message of love. I'm hearing messages again. It's not good. let's see. Oh, hello. You're the new one. Well, I don't think I've met you before. What? My name is Raguna. Nice to meet you. Raguna? What a weird name. I can never remember foreign names. Oh. My name is May. Don't forget that. Okay, May. Got it. So rude. So rude to you, elders and those better. What? You're older than me? I may look young, but I'm quite a bit older than you. I said so. Why would I lie to you? I'm sorry, madam. It's okay to go. You're going to Carmite Cave? Well, it's no concern of mine if you put yourself in danger. Yep, there's a certain energy in the herb around here, and that worries me. What else? Yeah, okay, that's everything she says. Okay. She does look younger, though. Is there someone else here, though? I feel like I am missing someone. I'll have to check every place again. We've gone to the... okay, never mind. Good. Whew, I thought I was stuck there. Let's see. We haven't gone here yet. Oh, no, we have, but not that much. Hello. Welcome. So, what's it gonna be? Could I... Oh, I just want to chat. Come my cave, eh? You wouldn't catch me going there. Too scary. Welcome. So, what's it gonna be? I heard you lost your memory somehow. Maybe you'll get it back if you eat something good. Sometimes that is a good way to get to remember stuff, if I'm not mistaken. You could... how do you say? Trigger your brain to remember something that you've tasted before. But oh well, let's see what else we can do. We have Paris, which I already talked to you, so... And be sure to buy a lot while you're here. Already bought a lot. Could buy more though. That's true. Is there something else I need here? It doesn't seem like it. Who has my hammer? I want my hammer. I don't think it's Lara. Are you getting enough nutrition? Remember, you are what you eat. That's mean. Hello, Raguna. Can I have a word with you? Well, Raguna, I hear you got a pass to Carmite Cave. In that case, there's something I better tell you. Now listen up. If you all lose all your strength while in the cave, not even I will be able to help you. In other words, if your HP reach 0, you will die. They don't restrict access to there for no reason. That place is dangerous. I feel bad having already died there, so... Oh well, I should have been a bit more careful. Oh well, it's not that bad. Oh, it's not... Yeah, it's not that... bad, I wouldn't say, but... Oh well. Hello, Tori. Mr. Raguna, I hear you got a pass to Carmine Cave. Please take care, there are monsters in there. Yeah, I know. Is there something I can do help you with? This is the library. Yeah, I know. Thank you. I think I've already been here, right? Yep. I feel like my nose is climbing up again, that's not good. I feel like I'm not talking as loudly as I want. Yeah, you are still here, which is... I don't think it's good. Cause I don't think that Neumann... But why are you here even? I get tired so fast, it's such a nuisance. I really wish I could get healthier somehow. About a year ago, I was perfectly fine. I really don't know what caused me to be like this. Maybe a curse or some sickness. But is there... Wait. We haven't gone here yet. Well, we have gone here in the beginning once, but... Never mind, there's nothing here. What else could there be? Do you have a... yeah, you were giving me a pass. I know. But I don't think that... Nope, no one else is here. Let's go take a bath then. Hey! Wait, I want to talk first. Hello, I would like to talk. I wonder if there is a good source of a hot water spring in Carmine Cave. Could be. I always feel so much better after a good bath. No, I really do. I'd like to take a bath though. Thank you. I love it when people come to take a bath. Thank you. Let's take a good old bath then. Good ju-ju-ju. I would love to have a flipping warm bath for now. Ah, there you go, it feels my HP as well as my RP, which is good. You're still here, okay then. I'm going to the cave then. I wish I could know, wait. Okay, never mind. I thought I might have to find the other place there, but no. Oh, might have to put the other one there. The other seeds that I got, but it's time to go serious. Monster! I'm an idiot. I clicked the wrong button. Thankfully, it doesn't attack me there. Now, come on, really? Okay, nice. That does defeat them. Oh, I come. Ow! Hello, I'm almost dead again. Today's your lucky day, why don't I share some special tips with you about staying alive in caves? How about staying alive? In caves, I don't even care about that. Man, those animals, they hurt me a ton. Thanks but no thanks. I see, best of luck to you then. Let's get my axe out then. Slash. And I don't think that one would break either, right? Otherwise it would immediately break, right? Or not? Nah, it doesn't break. I already attacked it five times, rather. What is that noise? Some weird noise going on. Well, man, that monster almost killed me. That was dangerous. Like, one more hit and I would have been dead. I need to either get some potions or I need to play not as dangerously as I've done just now, and I think... I don't have enough RP to... put everything here. Let's get my watering can out. Yeah, I don't think I could have gotten... I could have filled it all up. Let's see, yeah. Okay, never mind. That's already getting pretty close there. There you go. Whew. Now I just need to be careful not to defeat myself. For that, I think what I'm going to do is putting that away. There you go, now I can't use my RP for some reason. Hi Ruguna, what can I do for you? I just wanted to see you. Well, go ahead and look at me as much as you like. I didn't mean it literally, but I want to ask you something. Never mind then. Okay, I'm just going then. What else can I find here? I see that the episode has gone on for quite a while. But... I don't think that there is anyone else living here around. I think the only place is Mist outside, my house, and... Oh, Rosette. Hello. This is a shipping box. Press L and R, LA when in front of it to hold the con... Oh. Okay, nice. That's a quick way to sell things. That's nice. And tomorrow I think I might going to do... Well, I'm going to cut the wood that's around here. And we'll see as well for the other stuff here. So, for now though, I think it's time to write in my diary, because it's getting pretty late there, mates. So then, everyone, I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. And I hope to see you next time. Bye. Or as I said in my Stardew Valley episode, always. Good night. Oh. Good night and sleep tight, I think it was, right? Good night and sleep tight. Shoo. Shoo.